I'm going to be on, I guess, the Dr. Phil show. So I'm not really sure what to expect. What's up, everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm actually driving up to the Bay Area to visit my boyfriend Grant because that's where he's living now. So I'm just gonna start packing, get ready. I'm really excited to be filming this vlog just because we're gonna be doing a bunch of fun stuff. So first I'm gonna pack up like all my school stuff. I checked the weather and it's gonna be pretty warm out. So I'm gonna pick out a couple dresses or like skirts, shorts, cute tops to bring. So I'm gonna start packing it up into my bag smart. It's just like the perfect size to take with you because it's not too big, but it still can fit a lot. The material is like super resistant to like water, perfect for traveling or just like using it as a gym bag. Okay, sorry I have wet hair. I just took a shower. We are going to be going on a hike today and then we're going out to lunch. And then we're going to clean out his entire closet. Grant is new living in this area. We've been kind of looking up some stuff on Yelp.
We're going to Bear Creek Redwoods Open Space Preserve.
If you have any recommendations ever, please let me know. Masks on. Let's go. Finished our hike and now we are heading to a little farmer's market that we just drove by. We wanted to kind of go to some new places. We're gonna go check that out. It looks like it's closing, but I really want some lunch.
If you are a viewer dedicated to saving Nicole, you should put together a compilation of how many times you can say like in one video. My guess is 40 plus, that's my guess.
Oh, definitely. Okay, so now is the part of the vlog that we're most excited for other than our IKEA trip. And we are going through his whole closet and taking out everything he doesn't really wear or things that just aren't good anymore. So this is gonna be his big closet clean out. Pretty well. He's getting rid of all the stuff.
This is for you.
What's for me? Good morning, guys. So today is Monday and we are heading to IKEA today, but first we're going to Starbucks. We'll be getting him a new nightstand just because he already has one, but he wants like the matching one for the other side of the bed. And then I want to kind of just look around for some more things for our kitchen. I wanted to get another salad bowl and like a fruit bowl and then maybe some plates. So that's what I'll be looking for today, but it should be super fun. We just got to IKEA and we are ready to shop. Oh, that's nice. I literally love coming to IKEA. All this stuff looks so fun. Oh, that's a salad bowl. I want to get another one of. We have a sad update. The reason we came to IKEA was to get Grant a nightstand and actually was already sold out. So now we're just gonna be like looking around for some organizational stuff. Sorry, I've been the absolute worst at vlogging, I feel like, but we just got to Stanford Shopping Center Mall and we're gonna grab some California Pizza Kitchen before I have to head back to SLO. Oh my gosh. All right, so I'm just gonna kind of explain a little bit to you guys before I go any further, just because I'm a little bit confused. Basically, I got an email last night from the Dr. Phil show saying that they had seen my video on YouTube about my experience going to TanaCon, which was 2 years ago. And I've not thought about TanaCon since like forever ago. And so I was very shook to say the least, and I thought it was a scam. But then I looked more into it and I ended up getting a phone call from their show's manager and show's producer or something like that. And he talked to me and he's like, we want you to be on the show. We're trying to get people in our virtual audience that can talk about their experience with going to TanaCon. If you don't know what TanaCon is, maybe go watch that video, but it was supposed to be kind of something like VidCon, and Tanamojo created this event, but it was a huge scam. But basically, I'm super confused right now. I'm going to be on, I guess, the Dr. Phil show. So I'm not really sure what to expect, but my cousin and I were both in this video and I texted her, and so she's going to be joining on it too. And yeah, so I need to go get ready. It starts in 20 minutes. We just finished. That was crazy. Oh my gosh. If you are not aware of the TanaCon whole fiasco, go watch Shane Dawson's documentary about it, because that was very intense. Okay, I just got a Princess Polly bag in the mail. I think I got two things, so nothing crazy. Oh, this is so soft. I love this. So I got the Dashiell jumper white in size small, medium. Looks like this is just a little sweater cardigan. This is really, really soft. Good material, really thick. I feel like that would actually keep me warm. I've been eyeing the shirt for like so long. This is so cute. US4 Pamelia long sleeve top in white. This is really cute. I am about to buy a new computer. This has been a long time coming. I've had this computer, I think, for 5-6 years now it is. So it is needed. So me and my roommates, Shay and Morgan, are heading downtown. I think we're either gonna go to Kreuzberg, the Guild, or the Kin. There's like a lot of options because we don't know what seating there's gonna be. But we're gonna head out there for a couple hours. Real quick, a little outfit. I'm wearing this pink shirt from Brandy Melville. I wear these same necklaces in all my videos pretty much. They're from Salt. And then these high-waisted, really, really cute white shorts are also from Salt. And then I think I'm gonna put on some flip-flops or something, and then we're gonna head out. All right, I'm looking super crusty, like normal, but just got another package and I thought I would do a haul. This is really cozy, really good material. I like this a lot. I also really like these. They fit literally perfect. This is the next top. It was like a little bit big. I might have gotten a medium by accident, but I just cinched it up on the sides and I actually really like this. Oh,